And he came up to me after a while and he said, excuse me, has anyone ever told you that you're the absolute spitting image of that Mr. Bean? And I said, well, actually, I am the actor who plays Mr. Bean. And he said, I bet you wish you were. And there followed this bizarre conversation in which the more I tried to claim that I was the person whom he thought I merely resembled, the less he believed me. So he, but what was funny was how close he thought I was to you know, he said the resemblance is uncanny.